Hello, it's Miko. Today we are going to open an archive blog. Basically, what archive blog is, it's a monthly surprise package, and this is a video game related mystery box. And there is always at least one t-shirt and some collectible items. And this is a July's box, and there should be two t-shirts and Funko Pop vinyl and some other cool stuff, so let's move it. So what happened? We filmed this opening and we got it in our computer, but that file broke and we don't have it anymore and we can't open that box again. So that sucks, but yeah, we are going to show items what there was. And make better openings next time. But I'm now going to show what items we got, and yeah, no worries. So first, and there is this Last of Us t-shirt, and we haven't played Last of Us yet, but we are definitely going to buy it someday soon and play. Really cool t-shirt. So, then the next t-shirt is Star Wars t-shirt. Look like this. And this also is really cool. So definitely gonna wear this someday. And then there was this Sonic comic book. I love comic books, so definitely gonna read this. Then there is this Nintendo cards. There is some Mario and Duck Story. I don't know what game this is, but look like this. And BFX. I think there should be like some cards you put under your drinks, but we're not gonna do that here. Then there was Cut the Rope, Flying Bag, and we got these something really cute. I actually have played this game. And then, last but not least, there was this Funko Pop doll from Involve. I haven't played this game, but maybe gonna play it someday. I love first person shooter games. We pop in our collection. Yeah, so really cool. So there was all these items, but no, there wasn't, because there was this CD. There was this game music, I think. This card where you can read all the details about these items, and there is also always the product of the month, which is now this pop, and yeah, there is always also Arcade Block exclusive items. There are now that CD and these cards, and also that Sonic cover was exclusive. So if you were interested in Arcade Block or want to order some other blocks, you can order them at nerdblock.com. Next month, which is August block, there should be Mortal Kombat X and Fallout 4 items and some other too. So I'm really excited about them, and you can always check Arcade Block's Facebook page for information about blocks and all. So yeah, hope you enjoy it and see you. Bye.